sees one of the doors. Fuck. Look at that. I have no idea. I'm not touching this thing. Look at that. And this, it's our hotel room. It's not very big, it's not very large. It's actually kind of small. Only one bed, one TV here, a wardrobe, small table over there. This is the bathroom with a shower. And here we have a roof light. It's kind of some strange smell here, but when you get off the bed, you have to be very careful here, because last night I knocked my head here on the way to bathroom. Here is look like it was a leak or something. It's something yellow. It's a weird smell. I think it's from the carpet. It's like a wet dog here in the room. Here it's something on the bed. I don't know what is that. This is the window, looks like. Let me see if I can open the second window. Yeah, it's working. Whoa, 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 whoa. Be careful when you open this window, because all this, all that, it's a possibility to fall on your pillow here. That's the window frame. The walls look like this everywhere. I don't know what is that. And this is the bathroom, toilet, shower, and everything. Yeah. What the heck is this? Look at that. If you are a big guy like me, you don't have enough space here to sit on the toilet proper. This one, not working. So, this was our garbage from 2 days ago. It's still here. They took it outside here and they leave it here. And somebody put more probably from this room. This is one of the doors. Fuck. Look at that. I have no idea. I'm not touching this thing. Look at that. With the luggage, it's not enough space, and you have to be very careful. If you have a bigger luggage than this, then you finish. And here again. Everywhere it's a weird smell. Look at this. Look at these walls. So basically, here is the entrance. This is the main door. Look at that. And here is the reception.